Hi, SIFA members. My name is Xu Chen. I'm the writer, director, producer, production designer, animator, editor, sound design of the feature film Chicken of the Mound. Both scrub-like robots and hard-edged robots consider themselves human. This is how the film opens. I make my own rules, and the rules is consistent throughout the film. In terms of story, please follow one or two individuals to their end, and a story will emerge. Also, you will find storytelling in sets, props, clothes, symbolic imagery, fine art. Here's a hint. How the stuff is built will indicate how it will break up. And when it breaks, it gives out a human sound, a sign. This is also consistent. This film uses a lot of first-person, third-person panorama view. This film also uses repeating and collision montage to bring the audience to the environment. All the pixels and all the sounds are trying to find a thoughtful way in art and script writing to make the most uncanny daily life interesting. Comes down to the personal level, I believe the most important thing in our time is for a nobody to make an absolute unique thing. Thank you for your time. Hope you enjoyed the film.